Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode here in the Stardew Valley 1.1 Hilltop Farm. In this rainy day we have a big harvest to do. We have the cakes be ready, the preserving bin be ready. Everything is ready. So we have to go grab, fill everything that we have. We missed two there. Because I got distracted. I got distracted for some reason. So yeah. And I don't know if that's really lightning or what, because I don't know if that's even gonna hit any of my planting rods. Yeah, it doesn't do anything. So you there. And this is gonna be our biggest harvest, and as you see, I missed one. So I need to be more careful about what I'm placing. Take my time to do it correctly. Yep. But it's gonna be a good harvest. I wanna see how much money I'm gonna get this time. We have a lot of things to sell, a lot. Probably our most profitable stuff at the moment. Like, some people will say, why do you sell them like that? Or why? There are many ways to get money in here. There are a lot of ways, everyone has a different way of making. Like, I will do like, oh, just make money and don't care about the people and just pass every day just to get the money. Like, if it's your point to get like billions, you could do that. But I'm trying to make the town as well as good. And as you see, here I'm missing spots. Does anything look good in here? Yeah, so Emily didn't grab the second card, so we are, I think, a week away to get that one, probably. I don't know, maybe. We are gonna find out soon enough. And let's go to the biggest thing. This one, probably I'm gonna do this with the hand open to get them first in here and then put them each one, because yeah, it takes time. But make it correctly, it's gonna be easier than putting them like each time and miss. Like, I don't wanna miss. Like, if I miss one or maybe two, even three, it's okay, but missing a lot, no. That's unacceptable. Like so, grab that. That one, like so. It is do it, you just go around and grab it. Yeah, that's gonna be good. Now, later on, we're gonna have ancient fruit. Take your wine to happen. Yep. Okay, let's go. Because now you cannot misclick, like miss one. Like, that's the only problem I think, like, you have to eat it. I believe it will be, like, in a different way to eat it, like, press, I don't know, some other button to eat it and not have the same thing, because that's a big distraction, like, you see there? Yeah, that's not the way to do it. Like so. Like that. We take two at the time. That's gonna be cool. Doesn't it look like I have missed anything in here? It looks like it. So far, so good. Like that, the corners are gonna check. Everything's fine. Nice, 160, so, yeah, 160, yep, that's correct, so, 160 wine, not wine, juice, so, take that, and that also, and are we fine? I guess we have to sell a bunch of stuff. Let's see how much money we get now. I don't know, probably 100 something, 300 something, 400, something thousand, yeah, something like that, I suppose, close to that number at least. Something like that. Let's see. We took about $300,000 gold. That doesn't look too much, and I didn't see stuff. Alright. That's a lot, but still, that's... Yeah, I thought I would get even more. But that's okay, I guess. So, tomorrow we gather to the beach for the annual police town Lua. The highlight of its events to the criminal potluck. Make sure you bring something good to do, good to use. Yep, I know about that. I know. So, these are growing. We have put everything inside. I think I need to go gather the chicken that I have. And yes, I went and buy a little bit more coffee, but man, that was not too much that I expected though. So yeah, we are going there for the trees that are going well, it looks like it. Yeah, and I put some more grass. And we can pat all these guys. I pat you. Like so. Don't forget you. The boy chickens. And we should probably now have one. Yep. That's correct. Then we've got another one to put in here. What's up, little guy? What's up? And yeah, I grabbed the other things and I didn't see what they take each one. It's okay. I don't think we got too much, but we got quite a bit. But I thought I would get even more. Like, yeah. Thought it's gonna be even more, but that's fine, I guess. Still, 313,000, that's still quite a bit. Consider the amount of time that it takes for the juice to happen. I think every fruit you can make it into one of juice, and every, like, not every fruit, I think every thingy like cauliflower and such, you can make it into juice, and every fruit and such, you can make it into wine. Like, yeah, that's, don't know how that works. So, that's very interesting. So, it's anyone's birthday today? I think it's someone's birthday. We can go give someone. It's Maru's birthday, so we can go give her at least a present. What we gonna give her? Let's give her a diamond. We have got a bit of those. So, Maru, we can find her. We can find her where? I have a couple of places where we can find her, but this is gonna be interesting. Let's search for her. This is not in here. Maybe in here. Doesn't look like it. Not really. So if we can move, probably we can continue go where we need. Probably. So probably in her house, maybe at this early morning. Yeah, the police in town. Yeah, that was the community center was a good one. It was good fun to build it like that. So, and here it is. Birthday gift. Yep, birthday gift. So, yep, that's fine. Let's keep the robin a salad. Like, yep, we're getting the numbers there. Like, we have quite a bit of people with 5 hearts, we have some others with 4. We're getting there. Yeah, I'm not good friends with Sebastian. Oh! What's that cutscene? Oh, hello there. My dad and I are just testing some soil samples. Don't be shy. We could use a hand, actually. Okay, I can help. I'm a guy of many talents. Could you host this big beaker? For me, I'm gonna grab the last bunch of samples. I'll be right back. Thanks for helping out. Yep, I'm helping out. Mary is a good girl. She's my special little girl. Oh. Are we wanting anything getting in the way of your bright future? You know what I mean. Yeah, I know. Just some food for thought. Okay. Yeah. Maru, are you okay? Hello, sorry about that. I hope you find something to talk about while I was gone. Yeah, we just had some talk. I was telling you about the soil samples you are testing. Yep, I know. Yeah. Well, better. Oh, yep. Let's continue. Okay, here's now. Let me show you how to use the equipment. Oh. We will get anything special? I don't know. So, that was interesting cutscene. I just wanted to give salad to Dimitrius, but okay. Alright. Okay, fine by me. Fine by me. Alright. Let's go call the tech. Like, we don't have, like, at this point, we don't have too much of a stuff to do except getting some collection done stuff in here. We haven't sold everything, like all the bars. I don't know what that is. We haven't sold wood. We haven't sold beer. We haven't sold, like, the rabbit's food, I think. Some session stuff. Like, some all the pine stuff. The cooking, we don't know anything about cooking. We haven't made anything. We're just missing this one. And the artifacts takes a while. The fish, we're never gonna be close to get that. Like those stuff, like some artifact and charge, that it take time. But yeah, like we can go sell some stuff now. Like it's not like a big deal. We can go sell like some stuff to get those done, to know what we have to sell. But still quite a bit of things that we don't have. Quite a bit. And let's give Pam a salad. Why not? So yeah, we're doing okay. Not all the people though. We have like some people that we don't have talk about like at all. These ones, nope. We haven't talked to them for a while. So this is, will take some time to get them done. So we can sell a piece of wood, that. One gold bar, refined. I don't have any. Let me grab one copper and charge. I'm gonna go smelt some iron and some copper. Like, we have the supplies to do it, why not do it? And see what else we can sell. Some pine tap and charge. So, since we have, let's do all those. You never know when you're gonna need some bars. Like, I have a full chest with the tappers that we need for the trees, so I'm good there. I made a whole chest about that, so collections, we can go sell that up. Beer, we cannot make it. That one, I don't know what that is. Probably gold. Yes, I think it's gold. We can go sell, like, what else? All the pine things, all that, the rabbit. I don't know what that is. Don't remember actually, but we have one of each, I think. Right. Have that. Nice. and close to getting the stuff from the smeltering. The copper definitely, the iron I think will take a little bit longer maybe. Maybe. Yeah, we have all the copper. Yeah, like so, like so. We can wait a little bit. We can wait a little bit and get that stuff happening. We have some torches. Yeah, guys, like we're getting in the point now that we are just needing money and just we are waiting for some stuff to happen. It's not like a lot, like I have to spend more time like getting some things done or getting some cuts done to get like a huge gold. Like, yeah, like that stuff, like having that iron taking so long, like not really my style. Like this will be like an upgrade for such things. Like how long they take for some stuff to happen. The recycling machine was okay. It's a nice idea, but it takes like a lot of time to gather those stuff to get whatever you get. Early game, I think it's gonna be better, but now we are in that point by making like money. Not really. So one of you go inside. What else we can solve? Like, let's watch if we can make, what recipes can we make? I haven't checked like the TV for a while, like for a while now. We learned how to cook Baltic fish. Ooh, nice. I like that. So we can make fried eggs omelette salad. We can make, yeah, we can make cheese, cauliflower with cheese and that. Baked fish with sunfish and bream and wheat flour, parsnip soup. Nice. We can make a bunch of recipes that need stuff. We definitely need to make something of that. We cannot make the crab cakes, which I don't know from what we take the crab cake, but give us speed. Don't remember what we need to make that. Right. So, yeah, we sold quite a bit of stuff. We got about 1,000. Not too much. The gold bar, wow. That's a lot. That's a lot. 250 for a gold bar. Yeah, kind of reasonable, kind of. So did we, yep, we did that. That's the gold one, like I said, we did all that stuff. Nice. We unlocked a couple of things. Anyone's birthday? The lure. Today is the lure, so we have to go do that. And it's what time is the lure? Don't remember. Thinking a little bit, maybe 9 p.m. to that. Yeah, probably. So what we can do today? So that will take probably a day or so or two. Yeah. So I can put I have this thing that I can put inside. This gonna be perfect. Right. So we have a battery bank, really? Okay. I'm gonna take it. I will take it. And we have a nice instant fruit harvest to do. Yeah, nice. Yeah, I like that. I'm gonna do this like now, probably until the lure starts. So I'm gonna make a cut, get to the lure, and yeah, I'm gonna get more HNC fruit for a season that I wanna make. Because we're gonna need quite a bit money. We're needing to get all that field that I have at the moment, like we need about 600 something like that, 700 something seeds to fill this place up. That's a lot. And probably I'm gonna start making that maybe. So the seeds in here are like, yeah, close to that. It's 500 seeds more or less. So let me do the seeds, let me get to the lure and see you guys in a little bit to see what will happen this time around. So be right back. Right guys, so the lure have started from this like 50 or something. Something like patience fruit, I think 50 or so, a little bit more. I got 100 seeds. That's big. Like getting 100 seeds from that. Like imagine when I get like the full harvest. Like will be, it's gonna be double. Like getting double the amount will be the ideal one because it takes time. Like we have the essence fruit inside the greenhouse from the moment that we got the greenhouse. Like what now? 1.5 years, something like that. Wow, that's a lot of time to get to this point. Don't tell me the little trumpet. Well, I'm gonna be. Boy, I'm like, but. Alright, let's put the thing that we need to put. You added the cauliflower to the soup. I know. Yeah, good to see you. I hope the soup is good this year. It's gonna be good. Don't worry. Yes, nope. Okay, let's start then. Let's start. To see this amazing soup. So, well folks, it's time once again for the potluck ceremony. I trust that you all get the put high quality ingredients in the pot this year. We don't want the government to get his visit to the valley. Well, government, will you do us the honor to test the soup?
Yes, I will.
Of course, it's been looking forward to this all year long. Yep, I know. Do it, old guy. Let's do it. Do it. Until it's good. Oh my, that's the best soup I have ever tasted. You're right, it's delicious. Of course, because if the player doesn't put anything inside, it's useless.
What?
Like, what? That doesn't make any sense. And we have full heart of Demily. That happened. Nice. That happened. I know now probably how it will go. Probably gonna find out next time. It looks like. Probably next time. So let me get my iridium. Iridium. 8 more. Like 3 iridium for days. These days to come. So this will probably be Emily, I think. So it seems like you are starting to get close with someone of the town people. If you want to show someone that you are romantically interested, you need to go to them, give them one of the beautiful flower bouquets, I think, called, or something like that. Sorry if I can't pronounce it. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I'm selling them now for a very fair price. If you want to start a family someday, this is the first step. So, I have this crazy new idea that I want to involve you in called clothing therapy. Please come to the mayor's house today to see what it's all about. Emily, of course I will come. But this will happen the next episode, guys, because this is what we have time for today. So, I'm gonna see you next time. Have a wonderful day. Enjoy the episode. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. It helps. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new. I'm gonna see you in the next episode of the Hilltop Farm Stardew Valley 1.1. Bye!